What's up, ladies and gentlemen? We're back here for another mission. Today we're at Akron Park in Akron, New York, and we are going to be exploring some caves. The caves they have here, they're an abandoned gypsum mine, apparently. Never done this. I know people can get lost in the caves. It's going to be probably
not
pretty...
Not us, though.
Hopefully not. But I know it can be pretty dangerous, and the ceilings have collapsed in before. Hopefully it doesn't happen to us, but yeah, we're going to do it because it's cool and we're awesome. Bro is the slipper. Reed is slipping all over the place because he doesn't know how to walk. He's a scrub. Yeah, right now we're taking this trail, walking to the cave. We just had a big snowstorm last night. Enough to cover the area in snow. Here we have the entrance to the cave. Turn on the brightness. Look at that in there. It's super foggy in there. It's so cool. Here's the other cave. Oh, it's all goopy. I think they connect.
Oh, I'm just going one.
Joey Zaza cannot walk. His butt. Look at his butt.
Come on up.
Alright. Call me the mad climber. Alright. Here's the entrance. Secret entrance. Just gotta climb down in there. Oh, you can smell it.
Smell the what?
Just the cave. It's warm in here. What the fuck? We're not at the bundle up. My lens is all fogged up.
Does it go back over there?
Yeah, it goes back far. Whoa.
I think.
What's up, y'all? We're in the cave. The entrance is right there. And I don't know if you can see, but it goes on pretty deep. Hopefully the ceiling doesn't collapse on us or anything. Because that would kind of suck. Look how foggy it is.
Is this a man-made cave or a naturally forming cave?
I think it's man-made. Look at how foggy it is. I'm gonna shine the light. There go the boys. All right. Watch where you step. Oh, there's string. Yeah, there's string that tells you where you've been so that we can find our way out. But Jesus Christ, these goes deep. This is so cool.
It's dripstone from Minecraft. Because it's dripping. And it's stone.
You want to follow this string or
not? Yeah. Let's go to the right one. What?
No!
Wait, what? A skull?
To be or not to be. He's gooping on me.
Somebody had a fire here.
Dang. That's like probably not smart to have a fire in here. The carbon monoxide disease? Shit, this is so cool. The stalactites up at the ceiling?
Oh yeah, it's like goop. Eat one, I dare you. It's like salt.
No.
Oh. Table.
Shut up, nerd. This is crazy, you guys. Let's keep going. Is this a back corner back here? Oh, look, glitter.
Glitter.
Lily would have liked it here. Oopsies. I did not think that was that deep. Dang noodle gang. Whatever the hell that is. The blinding disease. And this part's flooded. But I think back there we can probably get to. I think we could probably get back to into that area. So I think we're gonna do that. Shit, there's this whole area back here that's collapsed in. Reel me up, Scotty. string keeps going.
No.
String keeps going, so we're gonna follow it. Shut up, come down. Got some rotten timber here. Might have been used as a support.
Or as a crafting table.
Or as a crafting table. So this is cool. This is like, you could tell this cave is slowly but surely falling apart. Might have just killed us. My bad.
Ew. Oh my goodness.
Look at this rock we're standing under right now. Like, look at how it's just not even attached.
Let's get to stepping boards. Wait, we don't have a string anymore, do we?
No, it's over there somewhere.
I see it. Let's
but let's just keep going back. Watch out for this rock right here that's just hanging. Like, no forward.
Oh, yeah, I see.
It's so nice doing a mission that isn't an abandoned building for once. Like, we don't have to worry about asbestos. Instead, we just have to worry about the cave collapsing on us.
I mean, we're inhaling whatever that fog is that is literally everywhere.
You mean water vapor?
Yeah, well, that's
great. The string goes here.
All right, let's follow it. Look at Reed trying to be a model. All right, we've been going through here a little bit. We kind of got to the back end of it back here, but now we're gonna go to this little area. It's all collapsed out, so it's a little scary. It's a little nerve-wracking, but otherwise, I'm having a great time. This is actually just super cool. What is this? Oh my god, wait, check this out. It's kind of gross.
What is it? Ew.
It's like, it's like goop. Is it like mineral deposit?
That's goop.
What the fuck is it from, though? That's so gross.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Watch your head, Reed. You almost hit it. Did you hit your head?
Hey, uh-huh. Oh, I don't want to go in there.
Oh, my God. Whoa. Wait, you shine a light in there? Dang. Some old timber that was used as support. I want to go in there. Let me go down there. Yeah, check this out. This is all just mineral deposits from the water seeping down, I think. I don't know what it is, but it looks really gross, but it's kind of cool.
Whoa!
This is crazy. That's pretty cool.
It's just so still.
Whoa, look at, if I put it down, it looks like it's on the wall.
Oh, wow. Reflection. Yeah, that's awesome.
That's so cool.
Well, look at that little, like, cone-shaped thing right there. You see that? Of sand. Do you see that? There's, like, a bunch of them. There's a line of them.
Oh. Oh, stalagmites forming underwater.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Hey.
No, here, shine the timber.
Look at that. That one's dead.
I think they're all dead, Reed. Cool. Wait, how far back does it go? Oh, jeez. Look how deep
that goes. Whoa, that goes really far.
Keep shining it back there? Wow.
That goes really far.
Well, let's keep going. This is cool. We have a little underground river. String that we've been following this whole way. Oh, watch out for that rock, it's not stable. This arrow is pointing this way. Can't see where I'm going. Holy shit. close to this. This is gonna be cool. Here, Reed, step right there. It's cool.
You jerk.
What? It's a fucking rock. What is this guy doing?
Playing in the cave water.
Hayden's munching. Look at this. It's just so open. We're shining around.
Look at that.
Wow. It's just so open. All right, start walking.
Oh, shoot.
No, like, I threw the word.
Where'd that come from?
Throw it in the water.
Don't hit anything. It might cause a collapse, because look at these rocks.
Whoa.
I think it's a ghost.
All right, come on.
I don't think we're alone in here, guys. Rocks are falling on my head.
Actually? Because you hit it with your head.
This
way. Giant, giant log.
Whoa, that's so cool looking.
Oh my god.
I can't wait to go there.
Foo crew, zoo crew, the fries are due. Rubble bobble. Rubble bobble.
That's a pole. That's a stick.
Out. Wait, what?
Out.
Bro,
it's graffiti. They cap
it. It was put by zoo crew.
Wait, I kind of want to see if it actually leads out.
It's put by zoo crew. It's not real.
Shine the reed. Shine the reed.
It sings like a scaffolding dude. It smells so weird here.
Yeah, it's starting to smell weird.
Like sulfur.
Mm-hmm.
Is that mushroom?
Yeah, it is.
Eat it.
No.
Wow. Eat it's it. So crazy how even in the most strangest of places.
Oh, there's a big mushroom right here.
Whoa.
There's a sign that says out over there. But it's starting to smell a lot like sulfur.
Yeah, so we should...
But I just want to see what this out sign... Got some big, more pillars here. Out.
Every single piece of string goes here.
Hey, look, an old flashlight.
Huh?
It's so echoey in here. Holy crap.
Someone stacked up rocks, it looks like.
I think that's a pillar. We got some big pillars. From the times of the mine, I guess.
These pillars look more recent.
I'm watching you.
So
I don't know.
Maybe it does lead out.
Maybe. Let's see if we can find an exit over here. Be very careful, guys. Come on. Yo, chill. This rock is all squishy. Out this way. So wild.
Ooh, there's a hut. Yo, we ain't leaving.
That's the bunker, dog.
Oh, shit.
It's a bunker, too. That's fire. This is the zoo crew dwelling.
We're so close.
You say we're so close?
Yeah.
Zoo crew got him, bro. This isn't Joey anymore. It's just part of zoo crew.
Oh, my God. I see light.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, my God. Zoo crew was right.
Zoo crew,
you guys didn't believe Zoo crew, but I told you there was a way out.
Guys, it's a light, I swear.
Hope it's not barred off. That would suck. What is this?
Whoa.
Look at this. This is awesome.
Bro, it's made by Zoo crew. It's not awesome.
No, this is awesome. Zoo crew is awesome.
This is insane, actually. Maybe it's a ruin of an ancient civilization.
Looks like we found some old ruins.
I wonder if Bigfoot made these.
Look at this old bucket.
Zoo crew, come on.
Yeah, I don't think it goes much further. I think it just ends. We can go towards that light. It's pretty warm though.
Yeah.
Hey, look, goo rock.
This isn't where it came in from, is it?
No, Arby, you just totally turned around in a circle.
No, it's not. I mean, it's totally possible it looped around. Shit, you guys might be right.
I feel like we went pretty straight though.
Yeah, like I don't even remember turning.
We went to the left when we hit that water.
That is true.
There's the entrance. We think where we came in. Pretty sure.
We should just tell by the gate if the lock is the same.
Yeah, well. Some old metal here. Deep in the mines of Moria. All right, we're now making our way towards the exit. We explored pretty much the entire cave. Somehow we got turned around. Don't even know how that happened. We felt like we were just following a straight line the whole way. But we must have made a turn. It led us right back to the entrance. You guys ready to go?
No flashlight.
No, I want to stay in here forever.
Shut up.
Guys, on the look.
There's a foot.
Oh, look, the exit.
You know me, man. Daddy ain't no bitch.
Alright, guys.
I'm glad.
We explored the entirety of the cave, pretty much. Thing is, though, there's two other caves in Akron. We're not gonna do them today. But we'll come back.
We was in the cave and now we're not in the cave. We made it out the cave. Beautiful nature, beautiful wildlife, beautiful winter.
Ugly reed.
Oh. What a sad little globby.
Spin it.
Yeah, spinach.
Spin it.
Spinach. Spinach.
Spinach.
Spin it.
Oh.
Spin it.
Look, oh. Such interesting ice you could drink out of this.
I won't though, because I'm not a freak.
I will.
That shit was on the nasty, dirty, painty metal.
It's good, isn't it?
Get that off of me.
Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe. There's gonna be more cave videos to come. Thank you for watching, and we will see you all on the next adventure. Goodbye.